made it. Nobody here. You get a lot of comments about, why is nobody ever at the skate park when you're there, Ryan? Well, because it's 10 degrees right now and 8 o'clock in the morning, and skateboarders don't come out this early. So let's check out Ayer Skate Park. That is it from the Ayer Skate Park. Hey, not bad. I kind of like the park. The bowl's really cool. Some good fun lines in the bowl. Just some basic obstacle setup, but nothing wrong with the way this thing was built. Everything's solid. Not too many obstacles to hit, but what's here is really solid. And it's not too far out of the way, so I would say if you're in this area, it's definitely worth the stop in. The bowl is a lot of fun. But that's it. Episode 1 of Season 3, this year's Ontario Skate Park Tour in the can. Kept it short and sweet today. I'm still feeling out the knee tendonitis and making sure that it is fully gone before I really start to push at the parks. Hey, it's only the end of May and there are so many skate parks left to hit this year. So until the next episode, get on your board, go skate somewhere, have some fun, and I'll see you at the next skate park.